So yeah, the conversion has begun. What is that sound? I don't seem to be firing, so maybe it's just running into stuff? Does it matter? Well, do we gotta install arrows now that say this way up? Oh, we already had some. Oops. We already had some metal grid. I may have produced five more. Not like we're strapped on resources or anything when it comes to that. No, we're in a good position when it comes to resources. It's nice. Yeah, it's gonna be like I have an R2 unit on my ship just because of the turret. It's gonna be like I have an R2 unit. Okay, so now time to install stuff. So I need this, gyro, thruster, Wonderful thing. Struggling? I don't know. No, I'm just busy building my fighter thing. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so you gotta make sure you get that right. Which you can do. Yeah, I guess the job done. You sure about that? What? Yeah, why? Want to queue up some thruster components while you're standing there? Oh, we do? Okay, well then, never mind. We're good. Alright. Works for me. Oh. Shit. I just might have made the turret on the back of my small ship explode. I went to install a piston, and it apparently makes shit blow up. I am by where I'm building my ship. So yeah, that's a thing. So see where I'm at? Where are you? Oh, hi. So, I have a piston that I want to install on the back. On the very back block. Watch what happens. What? No explodies? Yeah. Well, I was going to build this up and just test with it. See how it works real quick while I'm standing here. I figure. See what happens. Hmm? What do you mean semi-fix itself? Jeez. That piston goes down a ways. Holy crap. I don't need to go that far. So I'm just going to try to make retractable landing gear using that. No, I think it might have split my request. That's fine. Oh, I think I queued it up for 100. Since we're probably going to start using it quite a bit. Velocity, max distance. I only want it to do like half a meter. I don't know. Not my job. Okay, so how do I do this without fucking everything up? Okay, if I build a block. I want. I may fuck up some stuff before I stop fucking stuff up. And hopefully installing this doesn't make my ship explode. Because I lost my turret that way, and it greatly pisses me off that I lost it because of that. Okay, so if I grind, grindy, grindy, grindy. Okay, so if I... Ooh, okay, so if I... cut that block off... install that there. Good. Things didn't go kaboom. Yeah. Just a little bit. thank goodness we have other ships where we can grab stuff and move it. Yeah. Especially when they're being a pain in the butt. Makes building things easier too, when you can pick stuff up and just say, nope, you're going over here now. And I probably am taking far too long building this scout vessel, but I'm having some fun with it, so. What? Don't do that. It hurts. But it's shiny. That's all I really heard there. Don't do that either. Why won't you connect? Might give up on the retractable landing gear idea. Well, it's not wanting to connect. Nope, there it is. It's a little finicky because the gear is a little bit wider than the piston, I think. So where the piston fits doesn't necessarily mean where the gear is going to fit. So, yeah. Damn it, Karen! Aren't you supposed to be able to control the weather or something? Damn it, Karen! Okay. Oh yeah, now I'm gonna make this thing look good. If I'm gonna do it, I might as well just do it right. And hopefully it survives its first mission after doing all this work. Obviously, once I've finished, I will be saving it to a blueprint. Assuming it is a successful design. on the... Yeah. Why? We do. Yeah. Because I don't use down thrusters when I'm hooked up to it. I try to minimize it anyway. And maybe it's long-term exposure, or the fact, or maybe it's just only if you walk into one. I don't know how it works 100%. I just have it. I just know I have it turned on. Edit what? Edit what? What part? Edit what? I'm confused. Turned it off, you mean? We'll see how it works, because I haven't really had tons of experience with it, other than walking into it and getting hurt. Ooh. I forgot. Your ship has a sideways landing gear. I can dock it along the side. Why? Because I can. Okay, never mind. I'm not even going to try that. Too complicated. Don't want to break shit. Yeah. Bottom landing gear worked just fine. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, I fucked up. I accidentally hit backwards and I don't have any forwards. Quick, build another thruster. Hard to do when it's moving. Oh boy. Don't blow up. Oh, it's just skimming along the rocks. Okay. Zip. 1, 2. Was that the right movement? I don't know. Nope. 1, 2. Ha! Maybe. There we go. Alright, build it, quick. There we go. I have one forward thruster. No gyro, but one forward thruster. Also, my center of thrust is all kinds of janked. Because I just slapped it on. Boopity boop boop. Only needs to be so half a meter for now. Oh, I'm just fiddling with the piston settings. No. So the one hard thing about having the landing gear on a piston is apparently it doesn't show up on the ship's inventory. So having the landing gear on the piston, like the little info box that says if you have landing gear in position or whatever, or in proximity, doesn't pick that up. You can still turn the landing gear on and off if you use your little control panel, because it acts, what it does is it acts like a ship that's connected rather than part of. Yeah. Just in case you were wondering.